Warning, all on the World Wide Web, there's a new craze that's sweeping the globe. I heard they play me on the radio every day, so I'm hoping that I go platinum or gold. I'm almost F Amos, R Avers know that my end aim is sway, because they're saying it everywhere. But on the week of my release, I'm looking at the charts. I'm looking for my name, but I can't see it anywhere. Now I'm on my phone all angry and that there must be something wrong. All the record shops said I ain't sold one record, but everybody knows my song. So I'm all confused and I'm blaming everyone. On the dog and bone and I'm naming everyone. Deep breath, tablets, glass of Evian. What went wrong? I'm asking everyone. And they say people don't want to pay for CDs. Not every other household's got PCs. Please? They download on MP3s. Please? People, please be reasonable. Yeah? How am I going to make my G's if you've got my album before the release? Please? The quality's rubbish and there ain't no sleeves. Please? Do you deem that feasible? I need to get to the bottom of this. Whoever's at the bottom's at the top of my list. All this downloading is flopping my shit. But I ain't gonna swear, not even a whisper. I'm trying to be on top of the pops in this bitch with a Big Ben looking like watch on my wrist. If I catch who's at the bottom of this, I'ma bang, bang till he talks to the list. Excuse me, bro. I don't mean to brown nose, but I couldn't notice you humming my outro. He turns around like blah, blah, blah. Blah, 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 some bloke called Kazar. Voila, that must be the guy that's stealing everyone's music. I'ma go see him. Eye for an eye. Keep on stealing. I'll start releasing weak LPs then. So I walks into this internet cap. Has anybody seen Kazar? But everybody looks bizarre and they act like I'm invisible. Don't let me get physical. Cause if I catch Kazar, I'ma go berserk till they put me in a prison like Mystical. People don't wanna pay for CDs. Every other household's got PCs. They download on MP3s. People, please be reasonable. Yeah. Oh, we're gonna make my G's if you've got my album before the release. The quality's rubbish and there ain't no sleeves. Do you deem that feasible? Stop illegal downloading and download legally.